All right, thank you so much. Let's go ahead and talk about the gender project and talk about how I came up with an idea I'm really starting to regret. We'll get to that in a second. Here we have Alicia Schaefer from Old Vienna, Chai Anderson from The Gender Project. We're going to start with Jamar Church Pinkston, The Gender Project. You guys have a podcast. Tell me about it.
Yes, yes. Actually, you know what? I'm going to pass it to her and let her take that one.
So The Gender Project. Okay,
can I say one thing? I know that you guys talk about relationships, so yeah, I can't wait to hear this. Go ahead.
Very nice.
Actually, I'm always right, so okay. Get that.
Yes,
and it's
ma'am.
Chi, by the way. It's Chi.
Right? Yes, ma'am.
So The Gender Project is an entertaining podcast that creates healthy dialogue regarding various topics between men and women. We may break down different stigmas and stereotypes that tend to affect people that are single, married, or even divorced. Mm-hmm. So, and we do it in an entertaining way, too.
Okay.
And again, I'm always right.
And she's always right. So what would you like to add to that, Jamar?
Well, she's always right after me, but normally we like to separate ourselves from other different podcasts that are out. We like to talk about different things that people think about but don't actually discuss, and that's what makes us different. We add music to it, we're funny, and then she's always right after me.
After I mean, it's all in the syntax. Alicia Schaefer, Old Vienna, you guys are one of the sponsors.
Yes, ma'am.
And what is it about this podcast that made you be like, yeah, this one?
He's eating them on air and like,
well, no, he's devouring them.
He's devouring. Yes, let's
listen.
No, it's a St. Louis thing. We want to reach out to all the St. Louis stuff that we can. We want to get involved with the community as we can. And they came to us. We're like, of course, we're going to give you chips to eat on air.
Well, are they going to be eating this pizza? I understand that it comes out this week.
The pizza is actually being released this week. It'll be coming out in Deerbrooks and Schnucks stores. Uh-huh. This one is ours. It's actually Mission Taco, Sugar Fire, and Four Hands that are working with us to do this.
Oh, cool.
You can eat that on air, too?
I definitely will. I was hoping you would ask.
Oh, okay. Well,
we just had to install an oven in their studio. So you probably want to know who this gentleman is. This is Kirk Steinmetz of Old Vienna. And now back to the really not great idea I came up with. We are going to have an eating contest with Old Vienna Red Riplets. Red Hot Riplets potato chips. The gentlemen have some water. That's mine. All right, let's go ahead and get 15 seconds on the clock.
Come on, Kirk.
Here we go in 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Come on, Kim. Oh, come on.
Really, Jamar?
Come on. Oh, Jamar. Oh, my gosh. Look at Kim. Look. Kim, come on, Kim.
The Gender Project STL. You can find them at thegenderprojectstl.com. What's the website for Old Vienna?
It's at Old Vienna LLC. Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.
The lady's always right here on the 9 a.m. show.
Hey.